weather, to energy, to water usage, to food production. Climate change is affecting each and every one of us. And the university is uniquely equipped to be a leader for the campuses and communities around the state and around the world. Now, given the uncertain fiscal situation, both of the state and the university, we have a responsibility to carefully weigh all of the costs and benefits of everything we do, but we have an obligation to do something, and the cost of inaction